असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स फ्रॉम वॉल्टन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी सोलापुर. सो टुडे आई एम हियर टू हैव अ सेशन ऑन कन्वर्टिंग स्ट्रिंग्स टू नंबर्स. आफ्टर द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू कन्वर्ट स्ट्रिंग्स टू नंबर्स. लेट अस स्टार्ट the converting strings into numbers, which is nothing but integers. There is one person asking for, hey Duke, my client sends me information in XML. So this person's client has sent him information in XML. He says XML contains numbers, but when I read the data, it's not an integer but it's a string. So this person is facing problem. When he read, he comes to know the data is in the form of numbers, but when he tried to understand it, it's not number, it's in the form of strings. So he want to perform some arithmetic operations on that XML, but he is unable to do it. So he is asking his friend Duke for the help to convert the strings into the integer. His friend Duke says, sure buddy, I'll help you. You will see there is Java which provides a method known as parseInt that will do exactly what you're looking for. So his friend says he's having a method called parseInt in Java which will do the conversion of strings into integer. So let's see how the Duke is going to explain the procedure to convert the strings into integer. He says there are two ways to convert strings to integer in Java. First is by using the integer.parseInt method, and second by using integer.valueOf method. So let us see these two methods in detail one by one. First is string to integer using integer.parseInt method. Syntax for this method is, you will be requiring second variable which should be of integer, where you are going to store the converted integer. So integer and the int variable name equal to the, you are calling the method now integer.parseInt and the string variable name. So let's say you have a string strtest that contains a numeric value. So there is a string is a data type. STRTEST is the string variable name equal to, in the quotes you have 100. So as a human eye, when you see 100, it's a number, but it's in the form of string. You cannot perform any arithmetic operation on this string. So you need to convert this 100, which is a string, into the integer by using the any of the methods. Second is convert the string to integer using the integer value of method. So the syntax is similarly, you'll be requiring one more variable which should be of integer data type, integer followed by the integer variable name equal to integer dot value of and the string variable name. Let's try. Write a program to convert the given string to integer using the integer parse method. So the given string strtest we have seen in the previous slide equal to 100. That 100 is in the form of string. So convert the 100 into the integer. Run, open the command prompt, open the notepad, have a program, public class you have as integer as the class name, the main function public static void main string args. Now str, this is nothing but the string data type, and the variable name is string test equal to 100. Just declare the string value as 100 and store in the variable as strtest, which is the variable name. Now try to perform arithmetic operation on this first. Let's see what error we are going to get. System.out.println and strtest divide by 4. So try to perform arithmetic operation divide by 4 on this string which is 100. Let's see what type of error we can get. Save the file with the class name integer.java. Go back to the command prompt. Change the directory to the file where it is stored. My file is stored on desktop. So now call the Java compiler Java C. My file name is integer.java C. What error you can get? Bad operand type of binary operation. So you cannot perform binary operation on strings. You need to convert the string into integer. So first operand type is string, second is integer, and it will give you error of bad operand for the binary operation. So what change you will be requiring? Convert this string into integer. So you will be requiring one more variable of integer data type and have it as variable name as test. So the syntax is capital integer dot pers int of the variable str test. And you need to perform arithmetic operation on the integer type. So change the variable to test divided by 4. So integer dot pers int of the string. This is the syntax. So save the file, control S, go to the command prompt, run the Java compiler, Java string integer dot Java. See, now bytecode is successfully generated. There is no type of bad operand because we have converted the string and then into the integer. So Java integer dot integer. So you can get 25. So 100 divided by 25. Previously the 100 was a string, so you were not able to perform the binary operation. Now we have converted the 100, which is string, into integer using integer pers method, which is 100 is converted into integer. Now it becomes 100 number. So 100 divided by 4 is 25. Let's have a second program. Write a program to convert the given string to integer using the integer value of method. So open the notepad. Let me have the program. Let me edit on the same file. Now the string str test, same string I'm going to have 100. Okay, I'm going to convert using the integer value of method. So you will be requiring integer data type int test equal to, okay, so integer dot value of, this is my syntax, and here you will be having the string variable, so which is str test. Okay, now what you're going to print, system dot out dot println, and you're going to perform the arithmetic operation on the test variable. Now so test is my integer variable and divide by 4 and save the file, control S, open the command prompt, Java C integer dot Java. Yes, the bytecode is successfully generated. Now Java integer, you're going to run the file, so you can get 25 as the output. The same output you will get because you are going to perform the same operation, but here you are using the integer value of method. Think and write. What is input parameter for string value of method? So if you are not able, pause the video and answer the question. If you are unable to answer the question, rewind my video and try to answer the question. What is the input parameter for the string value method? The answer to the question is string. If you are unable, rewind my video and try to answer the question. The input parameter for the string value of method is nothing but string parameter. The references are taken from Java, A Beginner's Guide, Core Java 2, Volume 1 Fundamentals, Java 2, The Complete Reference Guide. Thank you.